Hello viewers, welcome to Math Tech. I am Amit Sharma. Today we are going to solve a question of linear algebra from CSIR NET November 2020. The question is from the topic quadratic form. So without a delay, let's start. Question is, let QXYZ be a real quadratic form. Which of the following statements are true? Option 1. Q of x1 plus x2 comma y comma z is equal to q of x1 comma y comma z plus q of x2 comma y comma z for all x1, x2, y, z. Option 2. Q of x1 plus x2 comma y1 plus y2 comma 0 plus q of x1 minus x2 y1 minus y2 comma 0 is equal to 2 into q of x1 comma y1 comma 0 plus 2 into q x2 y2 comma 0 for all x1 x2 y1 y2. Option 3, q of x1 plus x2 y1 plus y2 z1 plus z2 is equal to q of x1 y1 z1 plus q of x2 y2 z2 for at least one choice of x1 x2 y1 y2 z1 z2. Option 4, 2 into q x1 plus x2 y1 plus y2 comma 0 plus 2 into q x1 minus x2 y1 minus y2 comma 0 is equal to q x1 y1 0 plus q x2 y2 0 for all x1 x2 y1 y2. To solve the question, it is required to learn the following results. Result number 1. An expression q in n variable is called quadratic form if it is homogeneous expression of degree 2. Result number 2. A quadratic form is said to be real quadratic form if its matrix A is over the real field R and column vector x is in the vector space R to the power n. Given QXYZ be a real quadratic form, take Q of XYZ is equal to X square plus Y square plus Z square, where XYZ belongs to R, which is a real quadratic form. Now Q of X1 plus X2 comma Y comma Z is equal to X1 plus X2 whole square Y square plus Z square. Q of X1 YZ is equal to X1 square plus Y square plus Z square. And q of x2 yz is equal to x2 square plus y square plus z square. This implies q of x1 yz plus q of x2 yz is equal to x1 square plus x2 square plus 2 y square plus 2 z square. This implies q of x1 plus x2 yz is not equal to q of x1 yz plus q of x2 yz for all x1 x2 yz. Therefore, option 1 is false. Now, q of x1 plus x2, y1 plus y2, 0, plus q of x1 minus x2, y1 minus y2, 0, is equal to x1 plus x2 whole square, plus y1 plus y2 whole square, plus x1 minus x2 whole square, plus y1 minus y2 whole square, which is further written as this. Now, 2x1, x2 is cancelled with minus 2x1, x2, 2y1, y2 is cancelled with minus 2y1, y2. Now, adding the term, we get 2 into x1 square plus 2 into y1 square plus 2 into x2 square plus 2 into y2 square, which is further implies 2 into x1 square plus y1 square plus 0, which is q of x1 y1 0 plus 2 into x2 square plus y2 square plus 0, which is q x2 y2 0. This implies q x1 plus x2 y1 plus y2 0 plus q x1 minus x2 y1 minus y2 0 is equal to 2 into q x1 y1 0 plus 2 into q x2 y2 0 for all x1 x2 y1 y2. Therefore, option 2 is true. Now, q x1 plus x2 y1 plus y2 z1 plus z2 is equal to q x1 y1 z1 plus q x2 y2 z2 for the case when x1 equal to x2 equal to y1 equal to y2 equal to z1 equal to z2 equal to 0. This is the trivial case. Therefore, option 3 is true. Now, 2 into q x1 plus x2 y1 plus y2 0 plus 2 into q x1 minus x2 y1 minus y2 0 is equal to 2 into x1 plus x2 whole square plus 2 into y1 plus y2 whole square plus 2 into x1 minus x2 whole square plus 2 into y1 minus y2 whole square. This is further written as this. Now, 2x1 x2 is cancelled with minus 2x1 x2. And 2y1 y2 is cancelled with minus 2y1 y2. Now adding the term, we get 4x1 square plus 4y1 square plus 4x2 square plus 4y2 square, which is further written as 4 into x1 square plus y1 square plus 0, which is q of x1 y1 0, plus 4 into x2 square plus y2 square plus 0, which is q of x2 y2 0. This implies 2 into q x1 plus x2 y1 plus y2 0 plus 2 into q x1 minus x2 y1 minus y2 0 is not equal to q x1 y1 0 plus q x2 y2 0 for all x1 x2 y1 y2. Therefore, option 4 is false. Hence, options 2 and 3 are true. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the content, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. If you have any query, comment me. Thank you very much.